السلام عليكم ورحمة الله الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. One of the scenes of the Day of Judgment is Al-Hashr, when people are gathered, every single human being from the time of Adam عليه السلام till the Day of Judgment, everybody will be gathered in one place. And there are so many scenes in Al-Hashr, or the gathering of the people, one of which is the Hawd, the place where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام the pool of water, where this water comes from Jannah, from the Kawthar, from the river of Kawthar that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. And every Prophet, they have their own pool of water for their followers. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام explained the matter by advising and urging his ummah and the companions رضي الله عنهم, and he said, أنا فرطكم على الحوض. That means, I will be ahead of you, waiting for you by the Hawd, by the pool of water. That means when the believers, they are resurrected, this is what they're looking for. They're looking for the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. They're looking to go to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم to get a drink from the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. When a person gets that drink, he would never be thirsty forever, as the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said. But then there's a group of people where the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said that they will try to come to take the drink from the Prophet والسلام, and they will be pushed away. And the Prophet والسلام, would say, Ashabi, Ashabi, my companion, my people. And it will be said to the Prophet والسلام, إِنَّكَ لَتَدْرِي مَا أَحْدَثُ بَعْدَكَ. You do not know what they introduced after you, O Messenger والسلام. So the Prophet والسلام, the one that had so much mercy in his heart towards his ummah, the one that would cry for his ummah during the night for their salvation, when that is said to the Prophet ﷺ, he would say, سُحْقًا سُحْقًا لِمَنْ بَدَّلَ بَعْدِ. He would say, perished or away, away for those who changed after me. So this in itself is a glad tidings for those who would come and drink from the Prophet ﷺ, and also warning for those who changed after the Prophet ﷺ. This is such an important and a beautiful scene for those who receive the drink from the Prophet ﷺ, and a horror really for those who would not get the drink from the Prophet ﷺ. Imagine someone longing to see the Prophet ﷺ, can't wait to receive this drink when people, the sun comes down and becomes very close to the heads of the people, and they are drenched in their sweat, as the Prophet ﷺ said. And they're going to the Prophet ﷺ to get the drink, but some people will be pushed away. What regret, what sorrow that a person would receive, there's an everlasting one. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us from this. And the way to, for us to be protected from this is to follow the way of the Prophet ﷺ, to be warned against innovating bid'ah, innovating in matters of the deen. We have sufficiency in the deen of Allah and following the way of the Prophet ﷺ in all of our affairs, to protect ourselves in this hashr, in this gathering, so that the person would drink from the Prophet ﷺ. Wassallallahu wasallam wa barak ala Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wasallam. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.